Okay, in previous lecture we studied in detail about credit analysis, that is economic feasibility test of credit, in which we study in detail about 3 R's of credit analysis. Okay, these 3 R's are: first one, return on investment; second one is repayment capacity; and third one is risk bearing ability. Okay, in today's lecture we are going to learn about 5 C's of credit analysis. Okay, so these 5 C's of credit analysis are: first one, that is character; second one, capacity; third one, capital; fourth one, condition; and fifth one, that is common sense. Okay, so we see one by one these 5 C's in detail. Okay, so first C, that is character. Okay, so this basis of credit transaction is the trust that the banker has on its borrower. That means whatever the loan, that loan is given on trust or belief that banker has on his borrower. Okay, the confidence of an institutional agencies or financial agency on its borrower is influenced by its moral characteristics like honesty, integrity, commitment, hard work, promptness, etc. Okay, that means whatever the trust of that farmer or borrower has greater impact on this credit advancement. Okay, no doubt the bank insists upon the security from any loan, even then the element of trust has greater say in the mind of banker before he take decision in considering the proposal of prospective borrower. The confidence which the institutional agency keeps is influenced by the moral characteristics of that particular farmer borrower. Okay, so these moral characteristics are honesty, integrity, commitment, hard work, promptness, etc. Okay, that which borrower exhibit. Okay, in the essence it means the mental as well as moral characters of farmer borrower. That means generally people with good mental and moral characters would have credit characters. This is the first C of credit analysis, that is character. Okay, after that second C of credit analysis is capacity. Okay, so this capacity means the capacity of individual borrower to repay the loan when they fall due. That means whatever the loan amount that particular taken by borrower, the repayment of that particular loan amount within a stipulated time period, that capacity of individual is known as capacity. That means this capacity is synonymous with repayment capacity. Okay, this capacity is largely depends on income obtained from the farm. That is, C is equal to F of Y, where C is equal to capacity and Y is equal to income. Okay, so this capacity is nothing but the repayment capacity of farmer borrower. Okay, after that next third C is capital. Okay, so this capital indicate the ability of money with farmer borrower. Whatever the ability of money as well as capital with farmer borrower is known as capital. When his capacity and characters are proved to be inadequate, the capital will be considered. That means first two C, that is character and capacity, is inadequate. In that sense this capital can be used as a credit analysis. Okay, this capital represent the net worth of farmer. It is related to repayment capacity and risk bearing ability of farmer borrower. Okay, so this is the third C of credit analysis, that is capital. Okay, after capital fourth C is condition. Okay, so this condition refers to condition needed for obtaining loan from financial institution is included in condition. That means whatever the procedure to be followed while advancing loan are considered as a condition. Okay, that means if whether the farmer fulfill or not the different formalities and procedures which are given by that particular financial institution are included in 4C, that is condition. Okay, after that, last C of credit analysis, that is common sense. So this common sense relate with perfect understanding between lender and borrower in credit transaction. Okay, and this is in fact the prima facie requirement in obtaining the credit by the borrower. Okay, so these are the 5 C's of credit analysis. Okay, in which first one is character, second one is capacity, third one is capital, fourth one is condition, and fifth one is common sense. Okay, so this is the 5 C's of credit analysis. The question may be asked on this topic, like explain 5 C's of credit analysis. Okay, this is all about today's lecture, that is 5 C's of credit analysis. Okay, thank you all.